Storytelling also doesn't have to always be about your target, doesn't have to always be about your market or your product. People want to know you. Because in the end, every good marketer will tell you this, no matter what your brand is, no matter what your business is, you're the only people who care about it. Nobody on earth will ever care about your business or your brand or your products or your work more than you will. People just don't care. We get really caught up as marketers and small business people, we get really caught up in how beautiful this thing is that we sell and how many buttons are on it, how much it weighs, what color it is, what the battery life is, what the download time is, everything about it. The people we're selling to just want to know what it does. Not even that. They just want to know how it's going to affect their life. And that's the same as if you're selling GoPro or selling schooling. It's exactly the same thing. People never care about what you've got. They'll only care about how you can change their life. They don't care about the use of the product. They care about the value of the product in their life. And they will never care as much about their product and remember you for selling them that product as much as they will always care and they'll always remember how you made them feel. Even long after they've forgotten what you've sold them or stopped using it, they will always remember how you made them feel.